Ahsoka is going to die, and here is why. So, this will contain spoilers for Star Wars. Be ready, and now let's just get into it. In episode 9, there's this scene where Rey hears all the voices of the dead Jedi. And guess whose voice is there as well? Yes, Ahsoka's. So, every Jedi in this scene is confirmed to be dead. And so, Rey hears Ahsoka's voice as well. That means we will see Ahsoka's death in the new Ahsoka series. So, sad times, but yes, peace.